Sydney hip hop.
My name is Thomas Rock, and now it's time to introduce.
Watch out now.
I'm your fucking idol. I can see you start to blush. You wanna fuck with me? Hush, hush.
Holy shit, she's got a marijuana hat. Cause I haven't ever seen that from a lad.
Ain't no goddamn lad, but it's probably a 50% chance that I'm your dad.
Say I'm scared of you, I'm unprepared for you. You look like a motherfucker with a swine flu.
You couldn't spit a rap if you were spewing up a Subalaki. It's like, man, when you stop on your mouth, I don't care. You look like a drugged up version of Oscar the Grouch.
This time's a fucking dead shit. If he's dropping something against me cause I'm hectic.
I've got this shit freestyle. In the meanwhile, I'm acting kinda fucking senile. I don't care, I'll smack your throat because your raps are jokes. You can lapse and joke cause you a faggot.
I'm a Penrith and I'm fucking off my head. You think your raps fresh, but I do this on a track deck. Why do backflip? You're a fucking bastard.
Is he born yet the hero of the thriller? Seems to be sent here to kill D. Miller.
That'd be fucking beat. He's fucking robbing for 100 years of being cheap.
What am I doing rapping against this 40-year-old lad?
I'm the best man, lad. That's right, never fucking stop it.
Pack your belly when you give it like a boy. When I kick that cheek, I'ma give it on the floor.
Yo, what you gonna do with your weak crew? I'ma fuck you and your mom.
Fly like a deal, you gon' sink like a beetle. Yeah, you coming to me, man, I'm gonna get you like a sequel.
Who are you? You're a whack MC and I know you probably suck. That's why you can't look me in the eye.
I've never met a freak yet. Who the fuck is this midget? Thinking he can battle me, you nigga can kiss it.
This is me, man, calling me a midget before. I guess you were the guy that wanted my digits.
Kazi on the microphone, you're home all alone. You get robbers and you fucking snitch on your phone.
How the hell you gonna harm me? Step to me, this must be kamikaze. Something like that, fold you like origami. So how's this lanky gun beginning to diss me? He's wax CD, I wouldn't chuck it like a frisbee.
Listen to me, you stupid motherfucker, that was really dumb. Cause I've already run.
Why you trying to come and spit up with your shit birds? You look like a drugged up overdose version of Big Bird.
You're the only motherfucker that they make sense when you fucking rap. I don't even want to do this shit no more. I'm gonna drop the microphone and give you a slap. You're a crap.
I didn't really want it to come to this. I never wanted to dismiss this guy they call Chris. See, I'm asking the first answer. Why'd you move from Canberra? Is he got the flow? And I guess that's where the credit is. See, the truth is I moved from fucking Canberra. It's because I bring lots of presents and I couldn't tell him I'm actually Santa. Izzy gets like, I can't stand your banter. Is it really like Seinfeld but you can't rhyme? Well, it's George Costanza. Any moment you know I got my opponent honed in the killing, my skills just to own him. It's just the moment you know who it is. They say, who is Izzy? Man, they know already who it is. And guess what, he kind of spit up with his rapid flow. If you're about to lose like bulldogs against Rabideaus. And that's the motherfucking truth in the final. But I don't care, I'll break down the cords in your spinal.
Make some noise if you're feeling so rated. Make some noise if you're feeling Izzy. Make some noise if you're thinking one more round.
The best in the freestyle is this cat and me. So that's why it's the best to be in the final, you and me. You and me is unity, ain't bound by scrutiny. I'm here doing this and all about community. But still, I don't wanna have to really ruin this guy. The dopest goes for last cause the flavor's now savored. And he gets the crowd fucking cheers cause he's a favorite. And he knows everybody coming from the rip. But he missed every single beat like he missed the rip. But when I catch the train, I would fucking miss the rip. And guess what, this dude comes to my town and sucks the dick.
Who has taken out the battle for tonight?
Izzy.
Make some noise for Izzy!
Okay!
And make some noise for Sir Raiden, who killed that as well. That battle was so close, man. The judges went back and forth. Make some noise. Thank you to Tattersalls Hotel for putting on these dope nights. Big thank you to Justin. Big thank you to Lauren. Big thank you to DJ Skae, DJ Riley J, Amp Limited Infinity, T-Rex. Everyone else who got busy tonight. Izzy. Yeah, everyone, Rizby, everyone.
It's the Royal Charlie Sheen. Winning!